Japan, the home of nonsensical celebrity endorsements. Cartoon cats that aren't really cats. And this. Yes, Japan is also one of the most affected parts in the world when it comes to natural disasters. Whether it's typhoons, earthquakes, volcanoes, floods, tsunamis, or giant radioactive lizards. Japan is there, with more calamity than a Doris Day musical set in the American West. No, not that one. There you go.
With their wealth of knowledge on the subject, and of course yesterday being National Disaster Day, when Japan gives tips on preparing for an emergency, the rest of the world should listen up. And listen up they did.
Japan, fearing toilet paper panic, makes stockpiling plea.
The Japanese have been urged to stock up on toilet paper.
Japan calls on citizens to stockpile toilet paper.
He doesn't know how to use the three seashells.
Yes, when the shit hits the fan, Japan will be ready to wipe it up. The disaster-prone country has launched a campaign called Let's Stockpile Toilet Paper, because Japanese campaign names apparently lack the creativity that's being spent on selling carbonated beverages. Ministry officials are out promoting the new cause, with one official stating,
"Along with food, toilet paper was among the first items to disappear off the shelves during the disaster, even outside disaster-hit areas."
Look at this, the toilet paper and tissue section is completely wiped out. Oh my gosh.
With Japan making number two its number one priority, the world has to ask, how important is emergency TP?
Excuse me, do you have any toilet paper?
Most online disaster kits don't include it. Most emergency plans don't cover it. So why is it that when it comes to impending disaster, Japan seems to be the only nation that quite literally has its ass covered? Well, Japan's toilet paper industry is unique. We're talking about the only country here where adult diapers outsell baby ones. The only nation that invented a machine that's only purpose is to convert office documents into loo paper. Spreadsheets for your butt cheeks, if you will. But more than that, the Japanese need their bog roll backup. Essentially, 50% of the product comes from one region, an area that just happens to be prone to earthquakes and tsunamis. Experts are predicting that there's an 80% chance of the region being hit by a cataclysmic event in the next 30 years. If disaster strikes in Japan, it will strike the water closest first.
So much for the seashells. See you in a few minutes.